this station is now open. Its construction is ongoing. And soon additions from Europe and Japan will enhance this incredibly versatile and unique laboratory. Here, we can expand our knowledge of things that affect our daily lives and learn how natural events and people are affecting our fragile environment. That's worth all the risks and something